Hey guys, it's me, the hero of Oakvale, and we're playing more Resident Evil 7. We just finished fucking Lucas's, panic escape room. And, Jesus, that was a lot of bullshit. But we are close to the end, it seems. Oh. D-Series head. Do I need to make the... Okay, let's get them first. But let's also put this away. Yeah, we were up against Lucas, and apparently Mia and Zoe are just beyond this room. So, yeah, let's go in there. Okay, well, I guess maybe not just beyond this room. Seems they might still be a little bit away. But that's okay. Okay. So we need the crank. Good thing this is right here. I hope we're getting close to the end. I don't know if they're gonna spring anybody else onto us. But, what, after Lucas? Who, the grandma? Though, I guess it's not really confirmed that everybody else is dead, too. Why is this... This baker house is so much bigger than it needs to be. Why can't it just be simple, huh? Simple house. Gonna be mad if this is booby-trapped. Okay. Yeah, the baker house is like, why does it need to be this... Fucking, crazy, huh? Answer me this. Riddle me this, Batman. Whoa. What the fuck? How'd you like them apples, bitch? Were they delicious? They were probably red delicious. Oh. Well, but you can't just, okay, chill back. There we go. You gotta be dead, come on. There we go. See, easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay, there's people coming. Fuck that. Let's just run this way. We don't need to deal with them. That we do need to deal with. Wait, wrong weapon. Oh, fuck off. Come on. Okay, shotgun needed. Ooh, just turn around and fuck you up. Ordinary looking place so far. Oh, another safe house. It's not really needed that... You know what, I'm not gonna complain. I don't think that close of a safe house is needed, but whatever. I don't care. I tend to have multiple saves. Why? I don't know, just cause. Let's put this all away. Okay. Swear to God, Lucas, is this a booby trap? I can never tell with you anymore. You're a piece of junk that likes to booby trap anything and everything. Okay, let's head up here. Hello! Oh, Mia. Oh, I probably should have gotten Zoe first. Bitch, if you go crazy on me again, I got a shotgun.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
No. Oh, is that a backpack?
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Why can't I pick up that backpack? Serum ingredients. D arm. Where's the D head? Eh. I'm about to give her the D. Don't judge me, people. I know I'm perverted. You don't need to tell me I'm perverted. I fucking know I'm perverted.
Hurry and give me the serum ingredients.
Yeah, I got them right here, baby.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming.
What?
Good. There's enough for two.
Daddy's coming.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Sure, I guess.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Whoa! What the fuck are you? What the
fuck? Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
What, are you the mama? Daddy, who the fuck are you? Whoa.
Not enough.
Holy shit! Whoa! Listen.
This is getting old, Jack.
That's his Jack. This is Jack. What the fuck happened, Jack? Okay. This is fine. Oh god, I need to heal. Fuck off, Jack. Okay. Gotta be a quick way to climb, man. Come on. That's right, suck my dick, Jack. Ow, you still managed to grab me, apparently. I mean... Yeah, I killed her. Your wife was a bitch. Oof. What else on you has eyes? That's right, shotgun that eye. So apparently the eyes are the weak point, I guess. Makes sense. Is the weirdly discolored and glowing. I don't.
You're part of the family now.
I ain't part of no family. You can suck my dick, I ain't part of this family. Don't you call me a shit cock. I don't see any other eyes on him. Where's the other eyes? Oh, there it is. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck off, Jack. God, you seriously need to, like, just burn? Where are you going? Oh, great. I was blocking.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Come on. 1v1. Me and you. No swords lockout. I don't know what the old shit talking thing in Halo was again. That's right, Jack. That's right, bitch.
Now, I've seen everything.
Have you, Ethan? Have you seen everything?
Ethan, this way.
Oh my God, come on!
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Yeah, fuck it. Just cure the bitch. I'm sorry, Jack.
Are you all right?
No.
Yeah.
No, Ethan, don't lie. I don't get it. Shouldn't... I would want to say, isn't he dead, but... I'm confused. This is confusing me a lot. Whatever. I think Jack's dead again, so, I mean, my prediction of it was correct.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Ah, this is mean. You can't give me this option.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently, I belong here.
I mean, dude, she's my wife. What were you expecting?
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
No way this is over. No way this is the finale. Is this really the finale? No, it can't be. There's so many questions. There's no way this is the end. Not gonna lie, I'm gonna be pissed off if this is the end.
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Bitch, you better start remembering.
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
What boat?
You're okay. What the hell was that?
I don't think it's over, Ethan.
What the fuck? What is that?
Yeah, I thought so. I was gonna be pissed off if this was the finale. Would have been extremely pissed off. Don't you just start creepily saying shit to me? Oh wait, am I Mia? I'm Mia, great. Okay.
You better start running.
Wait, what is this? Strange bottle. Okay. I guess we're Mia right now. You know, a tape recorder would be lovely. Since you gave me just like 5 a minute ago. Oh. Is that Ethan?
Ethan?
Whoa, okay. Bitch, get back here with my man! Get back here! He's my man! He's my sexy hot Ethan. Fine. Let's continue. But seriously, what the fuck is going on? Oh, I am gonna need a tetanus shot after this. Look at all this rust. Just gonna work. Okay, I'm done with the tetanus jokes. What the fuck is going on in this place now? Okay, you can't tell if that's oil or black weird mold. Why can't we go back to enemies like, you know, Wesker and stuff? You know, total global saturation. That was nice. That was nice. Not this. Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
What was that?
I don't know, Mia. I'm just as scared as you are, girl. I did say that while bobbing my head back and forth. I was totally in sassy motion. It's like, Now just imagine my head, like, moving side to side. Oh! $5 one's gonna grab me! I lost $5. Where's my sexy, sexy Ethan? Come on. There's gotta be something to save on. All I want is up.
They're all dead. What is it?
What?
What the fuck are you talking about? You should kill them all.
Who?
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
Who fucking killed them all?
Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. But let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Okay, so they went that way. Come on, let me take the dry erase, the dry eraser. Can fuck shit up with that. Okay. Oh, that's a dead end. All right, this way, I guess. Yeah, so what? We're on a weird ship now, and apparently she's having flashbacks, or she's seeing ghosts of the past. When did this become, like, supernatural? I mean, not, like, supernatural as the generic term, but I'm talking about, like the TV show. Okay, lights flickering normally doesn't mean a good thing. A book. Crew registration. Now those names seem familiar to me. She's not my child. Shit, she ain't mine either. What is this, Michael Joe? Must have been hiding from something. Okay. Someone's clearly a fan of the Michael Jackson song. Not my child. I know, it's not my son, but whatever. You get the stupid joke. So, weapon. Late night drinking. I understand. Yep, that's how I look after I drink a lot at night. Okay, just weird ass ship with weird mold growing. Oh, fuck me. Okay, that's that weird little girl I saw in the, oh, get away from me.
What are you?
Okay. Okay, 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 okay. What the fuck are you, small child? Small child, I am afraid. Sorry guys, this is going to be a long episode. I want to find a save point, but it's not being nice to me, and it's not letting me find one. That's rather mean, I'm not gonna lie, that's... okay. What is this small child? Are we playing like...
What are you talking about?
No.
You said! Wait!
So you're saying...
Please.
Is this because I picked Mia instead of Zoe? Oh. Okay, I can't do anything. I need a weapon! Herb doesn't help me. I need a weapon. God damn it, there's like... I need a weapon, but there's nothing here I can use. Like, I need a safe house. God damn it. Okay. I was gonna say, I'm like, why isn't it attacking me? And then it just straight up attacks me. Okay. Guess I don't need a weapon. The whole point was to be sneaky. Let's please be a safe. Please give me a safe house. I need a safe house, just a safe point, even. Of course it's locked from the other side. Why wouldn't it be locked from the other side? I just want a safe house. I just want a safe house. Just give me a safe house. Please, oh please. You guys like my song? Okay, fine. Fuck me. Fuck this. Fuck off. Hey there, little girl.
Watch it.
What? You watch it.
Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
Well, I guess after I watch this. Okay. Let's end it here. I don't know how long this tape's gonna be, so whatever. Sorry this is a little bit long of an episode, guys. If you like my stuff, please like and subscribe. See ya!